his, they're going to go around 10 laps with a sack on her head. The passenger's going to tell them where to go. Left, right, straight, accelerate. And whoever's left at the end, whoever's in first, is going to win the sack race. All right, there's number 28. But they're not on my sheet. Number 10, Kyle Scott, Jason Powell. Number 187, John Boswell. And I don't know who his extra driver is, but somebody's in the car with him, so he's good to go. You got number 24. All right, they're not on my sheet. Did y'all know who they are? Yeah, come over here and tell me who 24 is. Norris Garage and Towing. Let's give them a round of applause. Are y'all ready? We'll count down from 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, Leo, 28's in the lead. 187's in the lead. Oh, no, he's hit the wall. This is a derby, ain't it? 13's back on the move. Oh, she hits 28. Caution. We're stopping it. What y'all think of that? That's pretty entertaining, wasn't it? It's got to be hard to drive a car with a sack on your head. They're gonna start them again. Y'all gonna light them up again? Lance, you gonna light them up again? All right, we get to count down again, y'all. Y'all ready to count it down? 10, 5, oh, 5, 5. Gracious. Are they going to go? Oh! 28's going to make it first, I think, here. 28's right behind the number. Oh, Lord, it's pushed the whole barrier. All right, 28 made one lap. 187's right behind him. That's John Baldwin. Oh! Yeah, I don't have a clue. Getting the hang of it. I don't even know who 28 is. job out there, though. I couldn't do nothing better myself. Oh! I don't know. Number 10 might be making a comeback. I believe Norad's Garage is coming around the corner. Uh-oh. Y'all give him a big hand now. Come on.